create problems, lying shit in vain. Come lay with me in my bed and wash away the pain. Take me on a journey, let the pleasure start. Take me on a journey that leads straight to your heart. Just one look, I can see in your face. Yeah.
See? Omek, lower your gate. Put 3 minutes on the clock. On your mark. Get set. Go! There she goes, up into the temple. They've got two pendants. Oh, temple guard! Right off the bat in the crypt.
It's out of here.
Now she's got her bearings, yes. Yes, it opens. She's heading into the pit of the pendulum. Now, will she swing? Oh, nice move. She's going down, and now she's going to have to go back up. She's got to get her feet in the hole. She's pulling herself up. Oh, she's strong. I like that. Yes. She pulls her into the chamber of the sacred markers. Now she knows what to do. For a second, you got to go in there and figure out, oh yeah, what am I going to do here? She's got the markers. 2 minutes left. All of them are going to go over. Temple guard, go ahead, Nate, take over, clean it up, take it all the way to the end. Hopefully she's cleared a path of temple guards. Oh, but he's got a pendant anyway. 1 minute 41, up he goes. Into the King's storeroom. Oh, first one, great. No, second one. Oh, it seems like it's always in the third one. Try the next one. There he goes. Down into the room of the ancient warriors. Get in there, Nate. Pull those arms down. Try the second one. There he goes, the Shrine of the Silver Monkey. Oh, Temple Guard, he's got a pendant. Keep going. Get out of there, Temple Guard. Get out of there. That ending phase. He's still got a lot of work to do. Oh, good, he's going to head him down in the ancient forest. The dark forest. Find a key. Find a key. Get out of that room. Jester's court, he's just one way. Align your body. No temple guards, so there's no more temple guards. Good, he's out of here. Now he's there. Into the tomb of the headless kings. He's got it. Will he get out? 14 seconds. That might be good going up. That's good. Did a great job though. Nate was speeding right through there. They ended up getting the aquarium. They got the TV. Lissy did a great job. Nate did a great job. We all did a great job. Let's get out of here. We'll see you then next time on another great legend of the Hidden Temple. Bye-bye.